How I learnt to become my own self. My name is Vicki Elliott. I was always different and searching for something. At school, I was the loner. I was on the outside looking in. I just didn't know why I didn't fit in. I was always trying to find different courses, training, whatever the case may be. After continually searching and finding nothing that was helping me, I started looking on the inside. And by starting on the looking on the inside, I started to find what I was missing. This has helped me immensely, particularly in the last 12 months. I had a friend started to give me what's called, it's Access Consciousness, the bars. And basically it's 32 points on the head that operates off similar to meridian lines, that has the ability to delete, defrag, different aspects of your life, whether it be this lifetime or in some instances, past or ancestral lines. In the last 12 months, I've gone from almost being diagnosed clinically depressed. The doctor didn't realize how depressed, and I was basically on the verge of suicide. It's by having these sessions run every week, every couple of weeks, whatever the case may be. I have now moved ahead and had not even had to look at taking any medication that has been medically prescribed to assist with my moving along. Definitely seek help from friends and family if you can, if you've got that possibility. But even if you don't, particularly now with COVID, there are a lot of services available, whether it be a Facebook group or getting into a community online, that you have the ability to be able to talk and help with, to help people through the similar situations.